And Republican vice presidential candidate J.D. Vance was in Des Moines for a fundraiser today. Senator Joni Ernst posted this picture with him on social media. The fundraiser was private, closed to the media. Vance also appeared at private events in Ohio and Chicago. You can count on KCCI to keep you updated as we get closer to Election Day. Download our app and watch KCCI 8 News Close-Up Sunday mornings at 10:30 for all of our political coverage.